coverage you can count on.
The governor is pushing forward with her plan to stop third graders who can't read from moving on to the next grade. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day reports the plan is getting major pushback from education leaders.
Governor Susana Martinez says only 52% of New Mexico's third graders are proficient in reading. She wants a law that would hold those kids back if they're not where they should be.
I think it's hurting our children, because if you cannot read by the time you're in the third grade, at third grade level, you are four times have the greater opportunity of dropping out of school.
Martinez will push for this legislation again this session. She'll also ask lawmakers for $13.5 million to be put into programs to help kids who are struggling with reading.
We're going to concentrate on them since the kindergarten level and every year thereafter.
But the governor's plan is getting plenty of pushback. The president of the Albuquerque Teachers Federation, Ellen Bernstein, says what Martinez wants to do is not good policy.
Because it's not the best decision for every kid.
Bernstein says a law is too black and white.
There should never be one single point in time for every kid. Every kid develops at a different rate.
Bernstein says social and emotional aspects have to be factored into holding kids back.
But when you just say you're not reading exactly on grade level at this point in time, then it can cause a lot of damage to that kid later, and they're more likely to drop out.
She also believes it's parents who should be making the choice, not lawmakers. What she and Martinez do see eye to eye on, getting that cash into schools to help kids become better readers. Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Martinez says New Mexico's graduation rate is 63%, which means 67% of students drop out of school.